Good for you. Now let's go get it. But first, we gotta get rid of those cars outside. It looks like Sam's hot car lot out there. Okay. Blondie, stay here and babysit them two. White and Pink, you take a car each. I'll follow you. You ditch them. Pick up the stones. And while I'm following you, I'll arrange some sort of a doctor for our friend.
You can't leave these guys there with him.
Why not?
Because he's a fucking psycho. And if you think Joe's pissed off, that ain't nothing compared to how pissed off I am at him for putting me in the same room as that bastard.
You see what I've been putting up with, Eddie? I fucking walked in here. I told these guys about staying put. Mr. White whips out his gun. He's sticking it in my face, calling me a motherfucker, saying he's gonna blow me away, and blah, 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 blah.
He's the reason the joint turned into a shooting spree.
What are you, a fucking silent partner? Tell him!
He went crazy in the store, but he seems all right now.
This is what he was doing. Bam! 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 Bam!
Yeah, bam, 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 bam. I told them not to touch the fucking alarm. They did. If they hadn't done what I told them not to do, they'd still be alive.
My fucking hero.
Thanks.
That's your excuse for going on a kill crazy rampage.
I don't like alarms, Mr. White.